It's not just the display that's weird with this watch. Setting it isn't done with a crown, rather a magnet on a stick. You tap one side for the mode, the other to adjust, a bit like the buttons on a Casio, except with a magnet on a stick. From there you can set the time, choose between 12 and 24 hour mode, and set the angle of activation.